The final discipline of training on the way to black belt is Shaolin Chuan. All the forms are considered from the Northern Shaolin schools to include Long Fist, White Crane, and Northern Praying Mantis. The form seen today is Stomping Praying Mantis, a form that Dr. Wong says is in no need of adjustment and is perfect in its current form.